Today, we're going to focus on ways to enhance the goal commitment experience. Knowledge. This involves knowing what or who is right for you. You are the best person to assess your abilities. What are your strengths? What are your weaknesses? Take the time to understand them, as this will be important as you take steps towards success. This will help you determine the tipping point between your must-have and like-to-have. Pay attention. To what? To everything. Be in tune with everything going on in your environment. Sounds, sight, energy, intentions, and expressions. Anything can be relevant to helping you achieve your goal, but if you're not paying attention, you will miss it. Be present. What you do today is in reality forming your future. The words you say, the thoughts you think, the wishes you dream, and the actions you take are defining your destiny. Think and say positive statements that align with your goals. They are shaping your being and your life's purpose. See the value. Before you can truly be committed, you have to see the value. It's about your faith and belief in what you're doing. A lot of time people want the money or the glory. I recommend following your passion. That way, during moments that may not be fully financially rewarding or instantly gratifying, you still receive the joy in the process of your passion. Remember your mistakes. Experience from commitments gone wrong is invaluable. No class can fully encompass the lesson of experience. The more you learn from your mistakes, the more you won't repeat them. Now that you know more about goal commitment, don't give up. Go out there and succeed.